New Moist Critical Speedrun Challenge drop, though. What was I doing in this game? Oh yeah. That's a lot of fucking droids, dude. What the hell?
Now.
Help me, BD. Bro, there's so many of them. I just got here. It's not going up.
Help! Swim!
A little close. Wonder how many people even know Red Guard was a game. Sure. Half of the ship straight. What a valley. I'm glad you could finish your lab early. Early? What? Just? Why did I just talk like that? More free time is always a good thing. And it goes right to the bonfire. I kind of want food really bad. Oh, it didn't work. That's my other lightsaber. Oh, I have double sided.
Easy, brother. Save some for me.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
No survivors. What are you doing down here? You're going down. One of my toes feels weird. I woke up. Where am I going?
Thank you.
Oh, thank God.
Perfect timing.
Hold you on. I'll find a place to land.
Oh, huge. Okay, that ship will open soon. See you there, fucker. Okay, we're just gonna whip anyway, doesn't matter.
I need help.
I haven't been looking at my map with all the treasure chests on it. There's one floating in the sky over there. It's already 3:30.
What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders!
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes!
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. So let me go.
All right.
Saw that one coming. Where's this? Why is it just floating in the air? How is such a thing possible? Oh, it's right there. Guess I need to loop back around at some point. I'm alright, how you doing, Allie? Hope y'all are having a good Wednesday. I am quite hungry, though. But I should not be eating up, because I'm trying to eat dinner again. But it sounds really good right now. Over there. Hello. Okay, fucker.
Jedi!
Ah! No. Shortcut.
Pathetic. Oh, exciting.
Fist of Ravens.
You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose poor things.
Oh, that's right. Fuck, how did that not break his posture?
Barely got me! There's moves!
Quick, help!
No more healing.
Just to make you bleed!
Oh, no, man.
Dagon's throwing everything he has in his hut.
Guys are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Okay, that means this was optional.
Oh no!
I'd be way too invested in Destiny Crucible, actually. Fucking Destiny Crucible. I think I just need to go up. Oh shit. I'm literally at 1 HP, holy shit. Oh, another stim. I would fuck up some fast food chicken from a certain establishment right now. That's all I'll say. That's all I'm saying. Oh, it refills all of them?
Can you patch me up?
There's just that other chest over there. It's like below here? Can I... Below there. Okay, let's I can't wait to fucking explore, dude. Down here? Where the fuck is it? Like right under me. Right here. What up, Core? The showdown grip. Why did that happen? I feel like you could do a skip there. What is this new Resident Evil tech? I saw this for a little bit before I started streaming. Shit. It was like if you... What the fuck? My thing disappeared. If you like get through a checkpoint area without killing anyone, you get like a no kill bonus or something. And he was able to kill Del Lago in 7 hits by not killing anybody in the fishing village.
Underestimated the Bedlam Raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Over my dead body.
Now what? Are we getting in this thing? Cal? It's windy. We're on the top of the world. There's some wind up here. I need to hit that thing and bring it back. Yeah, I do. That is not high enough. Goodbye. Too high, right?
Man, look at this place. Incredible. Just incredible.
As he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer.
He has a daughter?
Less of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right.
Hope we're not too late. If Dagon gets off planet with the compass,
he flies out of here and we never see him again.
Then let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Oh no. Diagnostics corridor.
Back on the move. You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this.
Now, what does the button do?
One for you, one for me.
I kind of need to share.
Eliminate the Jedi. Eliminate the Jedi.
Fight coming. You ready, brother?
I'm looking.
No more treasure chests. Alright, what am I doing? I'm waiting for that thing. No, it's blocked off by that. What am I doing? What the fuck? Did not mean to do that. Not gonna Uncharted in for what a fuck's law. This door has to open somehow, right? What the fuck? Ow, my fucking neck hurts. Stop walking off the edge. Where the fuck does that go? How does it just disappear? Okay, actually, what am I doing?
Oh, hey.
Oh.
You can jumpstart that thing, BD? Got your back, brother.
What the?
Like your gumption. Don't give him any space. Up and away.
Help me out.
Anybody? Sorry. Yeah, I'm somewhere else. Now.
Help.
Okay. Nice try.
Oh, what did that hit?
Making me earn it. It is coming.
Dembidi, I really needed that.
I'm with you, Cal. Guess we found the party.
Show your
point. You okay?
Barrel stuffing is so bad, man. No collectibles. I didn't see out there. That dot looks exactly like the fucking interact dot. It's confused me for a second. Was my brain just not turned on today? Why the fuck can I not figure anything out?
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
I still can't do anything. Oh, those things right there. I see.
What are you doing with that thing? Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
Anything out here? Gotta be something out there. Oh my god, it destroys the balloons. Why else would this be here? don't see anything though.
Can I get a stim BD?
And they just go away after one use.
Dial in the shot.
Interesting.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids. Time to show them why we're the best.
Joke's on them, I already killed an army of droids.
No holding back now.
Why would he throw that right there?
Almost there, Cal.
Oh!
Okay.
Hey, BD. I'm ready. How about you, BD?
Another meditate spot. I guess we're getting into a boss fight right here.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Ready.
I'm with you.
Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to? Enough!